We are back with Kate from home. I spend most of my day working from home. Probably a lot of you do too. So we want to bring more of that into most Buffalo. Now, right now, we're kind of using this segment to talk about stories that are trending online. We want to make it much more, and you can help. More on that to come, but first. Some great news today from the royal family. Pippa Middleton and her husband James Matthews have welcomed a baby girl, Grace Elizabeth Jane. No baby pictures yet, but we do know she was born at 4:22 yesterday morning, weighing 6 pounds and 7 ounces. Baby Grace actually shares the same middle name as her aunt, Duchess Kate. And more news from the royal family. Prince Philip has been released from the hospital after being there for the past month. The 99-year-old husband of Queen Elizabeth was admitted for treatment for an infection and underwent a heart procedure. Back on this side of the pond, it looks like the Chicago River has been dyed green after all. Last week, city officials said they weren't going to do it this year because they didn't want to attract a big crowd. But in secret, crews jumped on boats over the past weekend and got to work dyeing the whole river in about 20 minutes. The city's mayor said the city was able to honor the long-standing tradition, but advised people to wear masks if they head out to see the river. Right on cue. That is Kate from home for today, but I have some homework for you. I'm wondering, what are some things that have made the work from home experience for you positive? Are there some things? I'd like to share that. We can share it later on in the week. Most Buffalo. In the meantime, we've got more to come on today's show. We'll be right back.